a fire there, and a man has died at a hospital overnight from severe burns after his clothes caught fire while he was smoking. Maine's State Fire Marshal's office says 75-year-old Victor Lowes was found inside of his second-floor apartment on Knox Street just after noon today after his neighbors heard the smoke detector going off. Fire investigators say that there was little damage to the apartment from that fire, but they did say he was rushed to the hospital where he was eventually pronounced dead. We'll continue to give you updates on this late-breaking story as our show develops tonight. Now let's